Bharat Shresth Bharat Bhasha Sangam program. In this series, today I am going to introduce you Odia language. Odia language is spoken in the state of Odisha and some other adjacent state of Odisha. It is also official language of Odisha. More than 60 million people of this country use Odia language as their medium of conversation. It is also 6th classical language of India. It got this status in the year of 2014. Sarala Das was famous poet of this language. He wrote number of books such as Chandi Puran and Vilanka Ramayana. So now, after this information, I am going to speak some sentences and after me you will repeat. Hello.
Hello.
Namaskar.
Namaskar.
What is your name?
What is your name?
Apnak naam kaan?
Apnak naam kaan.
My name is Lakshmi.
My name is Lakshmi.
More naam Lakshmi.
More naam Lakshmi.
How are you?
How are you?
Apad kemit achanti?
Apad kemit achanti.
I am fine.
I am fine.
Moo bhool achhi.
Moo bhool achhi.
So I suppose that if you people get chance to learn this language, you will try to learn this language. Have a nice day. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.